Today, the world is going through a very tough time. We are living in very interesting situations. At this hour, we all should join together and help people in society who have been affected by the coronavirus. And the medical fraternity and the support staff and people in the healthcare divisions who are putting their life at risk to save others. Let's not also forget the police force, the chemists, druggists, and then the delivery boys of essential goods. Let us show our solidarity to them all. And there are millions who are out of job, and there are so many others who have been locked up in their home and suffering anxiety, fear, and all sorts of challenges they are facing. Now, this is the time we all show our solidarity, come together and do whatever in our capacity to help the people out there. So in this line, I would invite all the NGOs, civic societies, members of different organizations, faith-based organizations, everyone should pitch in and come together and do their bit. Seva International is doing great work, so also many NGOs, many faith-based organizations. I call upon every youth, everyone to join all those who are already doing service to society, come forward and give a lending hand at this time of crisis. May God bless you all.